Nurse Witness, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum?
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink.
Very upsetting journey, but I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can.
I'll frighten myself, when necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
I swear, you jump so well.
Thank you.
If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
My God! I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost. But the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it. Right. Forests for the trees. Just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Look how small she's become. All curled up. She's barely there. A vixen in her hidey hole.